Students in East Moline and UTHS will be heading back to school on Wednesday for their first day of school. And we have a list of start dates for schools in our area right now on our website, kwqc.com.